I'm now in conversation with Vineet Arora, the MD and CEO of Aegon Life. Vineet, first up, what's been your favorite failure?
There would be many failures. And I think it's difficult to put one of them as favorite. And when you look back, you don't really call them failures also. And that's the difference, I think, in when you say failure, I would say there are many and there are none. You believe that the world or that you want to do something and it will happen the way exactly the way you want to do it. It most of the time, I would say majority of the time, will not happen exactly the way you want to do it and will happen in a different manner.
What's the one thing that you do every day that if you didn't do, your day would feel incomplete?
So I think a couple of them, I'm a very data person. So I look at numbers a lot. I like to keep myself abreast of news and everything else. So if I don't do that every day in the morning, look at my numbers, what they're looking like, look at, you know, the news, read about it in papers. I'm still very offline on reading. I like to read a newspaper every morning. So I still do that. And some bit of exercise in the morning. I think these are my 3-4 things which make me start the day well.
Superb. And finally, in your perspective, next 5 years, the insurance industry, what will it look like? What could be the big game changers?
Clearly, digital will be a big game changer. And digital will enable a lot of stuff to happen on insurance, what we have not seen so far. It's always, you know, people are saying that how much can it change? It's so traditional and things like that. But we have seen digital coming and changing the way we do things. I will not call it digital as a disruption piece, but I will say that digital will change the way that we do things. And everybody will have to be forced to align themselves because the customers are now preferring the digital route. It is not about the companies taking the first step. The customers are preferring the digital route. The organization and the companies and the institutions have to adapt.
Fantastic. Well, thanks so much, Vineet, for talking to us. Thank you.